Popular spot, egg slut. We'll make a little walk through. All kinds of shops here where you can eat at. Get your coffee fix here. Get your candy fix here. Fruits over here. Oh man. Man, raspberry filled licorice, chili lime with apple rings, chili lime gummy worms, chili mango sour belts. Oh man, it keeps going, you guys. Wow. Oh man. And the classics here, now and later, double bubble. Lucky Bird. Well, you got Cali beers here. Oh, I might come over here again. 6.5. Huh. We'll keep walking through here. Get your juice here. Donut Man. tacos. Chicharron, carnitas, beef. That's all I could tell. That place looks good because it's packed. DTLA cheese. Get your cheese fix here with some wine. Mole. Can I get the West Coast IPA?
16 or 20 ounces?
20.
903.
Thank you. So they got a good selection here of custom beers from Golden Road Brewery. We got an India Pale Ale, a couple Pale Ales, English Style. And I got the West Coast IPA, which is the India Pale Ale. Okay, so you see there's a good selection of beers here if you're at Grand Central Market. And so, check it out down there. It's always packed. This place is Chinese food. I have yet to try, but every time I come here, it is jam-packed. And so I definitely recommend Egg Slut, which is out in the front. It's a real popular spot, Egg Slut, near Hill Street. And yeah, I'm about to have my beer. Cheers. Bar back here.
Hell yeah, bro.
Your boy gonna get some snacks. ¿Cuánto lo vende como al?
Le vale $12.99 la libra.
Me da una media libra de. A ver.
¿Cómo vende por libra? Por peso.
Del chili lime sour patch, esta. Y otra media libra de los peach rings.
Gracias.
Up there, bro, up there. We'll catch you on the next one.
If you are not ready for the day,